Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be seeing about a new function called approx underscore distinct underscore count. So this function is introduced from Oracle 12.1 onwards. I have a table called tab underscore number underscore list. This consists of just one column. This column has a lot of numbers populated. And this has a lot of duplicate values in this. Suppose if I want to know the number of distinct value, typically till 11 version, we used to say, let me just say count of star. So this will just give me the total number of record. If I want to know total number of distinct values, I'll typically say count distinct column 1. So this will give me the total number of distinct values in this particular column. However, if the number of records are very huge, this function would take a lot of time. This will just degrade in the performance. So from 12.1 onwards, Oracle introduced a new function called approx underscore distinct underscore count underscore distinct. So this function is actually an approximate calculation. So this will just, there will be slight deviation in the result. As you see here, the total number of distinct value is 1 lakh. However, this approx count distinct gives like 1,01,766 values. So there is slight variation in the way it calculates. However, from performance aspect, this function will just calculate and return you instantly. So in case if there is a huge volume, sir, and if you want to calculate the distinct count, from a performance aspect, I would suggest we can start using this function. However, if you are expecting exact value of the distinct record, then I would suggest to use the count of distinct. The trade-off here is the performance, whether we want to go ahead with count distinct function or approximate count distinct function. Thank you for watching the video. Please share your comments.